Hello and welcome to tonight's meditation, which will help you to witness and release any negative or destructive energy patterns that you've been carrying. And in their place, you'll absorb positive energies that will empower you in the days to come. My name is Jason Stevenson, and I am pleased to share this transformative practice with you. So we'll begin by taking some time to settle into the breath and body, and then we will journey to the base of an enchanting waterfall where energetic and personal transformation will occur. So wherever you're tuning in from on this glorious planet, you're welcome. Before we dive into this practice, ensure that you are resting comfortably in a position that will support you through sleep. And close your eyes, let your limbs relax, and take a moment to ground into the surface beneath you. Before we journey anywhere, it can be helpful to ground into the reality that holds us, so you can feel into the mattress or pillow below you, any sheets or blankets that cloak your body, and then into the very force of gravity that tethers you here. If you like, you might like to whisper a silent word of gratitude for the space that supports you. Now, shift your attention towards the ebb and flow of your natural breath cycle, and notice what it feels like as the surrounding air enters your nostrils, and it fills your lungs or your belly, and then any sensations as it departs. So follow the breath in, and then follow it out, and likening each breath to a soft wave that greets and departs a quiet shore. And as you breathe, relax your shoulders, your belly, and your jaw. And notice if the breath changes in any way. Without forcing it to be different, simply see if you might create more space for it to flow. Now, continuing to let your breath flow naturally in the background of your awareness, shift your attention towards your feet and just take a moment to thank the lowermost part of your body for its support in the world, and then allow your feet to soften, just to surrender. Invite this sense of relaxation to rise up through your ankles, blessing your calves and shins, your knees, and your thighs, and then allow this calming presence to flow into your pelvis, just softening any tension in and around your hips. And rising up into your belly and lower back, softening as you breathe. And feel this soothing wave of energy rise up your spine, vertebrae by vertebrae. Until it arrives in your chest, and creating a sense of ease all around your heart area. And guide this relaxation to permeate your shoulders and collarbone. And then to trickle down the lengths of both arms. Surrender both arms and hands completely. Let them go. Feel this soft and soothing energy move through your throat now. And then invite it to relax all the muscles in your face, just tending closely to any tension in your jaw and in your forehead. Your entire body now is deeply relaxed. Take 3 full body breaths now, envisioning that each inhalation fills all the furthest corners of your body. And with each of these exhalations, let go completely. Continue to breathe naturally when you are finished with that third deep breath. And I invite you to travel now to a vibrant tropical rainforest. Radiant shades of green glimmer from all directions. The earth beneath your feet is damp and aromatic. Golden sunlight shines down through the leafy canopy overhead. It's an old growth forest, abundant in diversity, wisdom, and a sense of rootedness. Just observe what it feels like to be here. Note what happens in your mind and in your body as you absorb the light, the sounds, the colors, and the overall energy of this landscape. Before beginning your journey through the rainforest, just take a moment to tune into your intention for being here. What is it that you intend to experience, to release or harness? Just take a moment to clearly set an intention in your mind and feel it permeate your heart, and then let it go. Trusting that it will carry you forward. And after taking a long, deep breath of the rich rainforest air, begin to make your way along the footpath that gently carves its way through the majestic greenery. Notice the clothes you are wearing as you move through this space and any footwear that might be on your feet. As you trek through the forest, you absorb the wonder, the magic, and the intelligence of this place. You admire the complexity of the system. From the sturdy, protruding roots that weave in and out of the soil, to the web of vines and branches that intertwine overhead. Here in this rainforest, you feel safe, supported and protected. You feel that you belong, that you are an integral part of the whole. You carry on further, feeling any weight you've been carrying begin to melt off your shoulders. Your breath softens, your pace slows, and your mind quiets as you open yourself up to being fully present in this space. Eventually, a small bridge appears before you. You stop at its foot. This bridge crosses over a clear, trickling stream that provides nourishment for the many roots beneath the soil. It's a simple bridge, but it has immense significance to you. You have a strange sense that to cross over this bridge means to commit to the path ahead. And so you take a long, deep breath, and then you reconnect with your intention for being here. And when you are ready, you make the journey over the trickling stream, opening yourself up wholeheartedly to the transformation that awaits you. A renewed sense of possibility washes through you as you continue your journey along this trail. You don't know where you are headed, but you trust that things are shaping up in a positive and empowering way. Eventually, you hear the soft hum of a distant waterfall. It is quiet at first, but as you continue along the path, it grows louder. Finally, the path turns a corner, and before you is the most enchanting waterfall you've ever laid eyes on. A cascading plume of water falls into a turquoise blue lagoon. Sunlight shines down through the open space in the canopy above, and soft mist dances like magic off the surface of the water. Quietly, you make your way to the edge of the lagoon, noting again what it feels like to be here. If you came here with a backpack, you lay it down on the solid earth by your feet. You stretch your arms up to the beaming sun and wiggle out any physical tension that may have accumulated from the trek. And then you gaze into the crystal clear waters, noticing the shallow, sandy bottom at the base of the pool. The water is deeply magnetic, drawing your entire being towards it. And so, you take a moment to change into swimwear before stepping into the shallow lagoon. The crisp water sends a rush of energy throughout you, revitalizing your body from feet to crown. And eventually you acclimatize to the temperature of the natural pool, taking a long, deep breath as you do. The entire lagoon is shallow, no more than hip deep in any place. Feeling safe and secure, you begin to wade your way towards the waterfall, allowing the numinous lagoon to cleanse and support you. You soon arrive within a meter or two of the cascading waterfalls. The delicate mist brushes against your cheeks, your arms, and the rest of your body. You can feel the pulsating, transformative power of the waterfall. It is here to serve your personal evolution. And so, as you stand next to it, you call to mind one particular area of your life that you wish to heal, release, or transform. Choose just a single challenge, blockage, or struggle that you are facing, and see if you can summarize it in one single word. For instance, if you're feeling confused about the next step to take in your career, you might summarize this as uncertainty. Or if you're struggling to express your authentic truth with the world, you might summarize this challenge as insecurity. Just take your time to hone in on one single word, the energy of which you would like to release. And then consider where in the body this challenge is held. Imagine it appearing there on the surface of your skin as block letters. This word and its energy is not inherent to you. It is only superficially attached to your being, and so to release it, allow the waterfall to carry those letters and the energy they hold right away from your body. Letter by letter, the word dissolves, falling into the healing lagoon that you stand in. You might envision it being carried away by the mist, or you might step beneath the falling water, allowing the cascade to wash away the energy pattern that doesn't serve you. Spend just a few more moments watching this word be washed away from you, and if you like, you can reaffirm this to yourself by repeating, "I release," followed by the word or energy you are letting go of. If you're beneath the falling water, step back out and into the mist. Take one full body breath as you feel into the budding freedom that grows inside of you. The waterfall renews its energy continuously, and so you take a moment to consider another challenge, a dilemma, or an area of your life that is in need of transformation. consider any negative or destructive patterns you find yourself in, and then summarize this challenge in a single word. And once you are clear on this word, notice where it appears in the body and envision it manifesting as block letters resting against your skin. Allow the mist of the falling water to begin cleansing you of this energy. Watch each of those letters be sent to the Alchemy Lagoon for transformation. If it helps, repeat an affirmation of release 3 times. Step out from under the falling water. If you had stepped into that stream, take a long, deep breath, feeling a sense of spaciousness grow inside of you. And when you are ready, call to mind one more challenge you have been facing lately, and tune in to what you would like to be free of in regards to this struggle. And then as before, envision it manifesting as block letters on the surface of your skin. And one last time, allow the waterfall to cleanse you of this word, of this limiting energy. Surrender this final energy pattern that doesn't serve you. And again, you might want to consider repeating an affirmation of release 3 times. Take a few steps back now from the waterfall, coming back to your breath and to your feet on the sandy surface of the lagoon. A growing spaciousness appears inside of you. You feel free of past limitations, ready for whatever newness might wish to fill you. Your eyes narrow in at the top of the waterfall, and to your delight, you notice the letters of a certain word floating down in the mist. It's a word that represents an energy to you, and one you would like to embrace. A word to replace what you released in the lagoon. Take a moment to observe what energy is coming towards you, symbolized by a single word. And then allow the letters of the word to land upon your skin with the surrounding mist, and envision your body soaking up this energy. If you're having trouble identifying what energies you'd like to embody, consider the antidotes to what you released. For instance, if you let go of insecurity, you might envision the energy of confidence seeping into your skin. If you released fear, you might now absorb trust. And after embracing the first word, see what other positive energies would like to merge with you. And word by word, soak up the energies of this infinite potential. Reaffirm them by creating your own positive I am statements of affirmation. And then silently repeat these statements with love and trust and clarity and confidence. Take just a few more breaths to absorb the positivity carried in the mist. You might want to express a word of gratitude for the power of renewal in this waterfall. And then begin to wade back to the dry earth surrounding the lagoon. A towel manifests itself before you, as does a blanket and anything else you might need to comfortably rest by the water. Just take a moment to dry yourself off and to settle onto your back. A deep sense of peace and wisdom are blossoming inside of you. You've been cleansed of what doesn't serve you and granted seeds of a new life. And as you rest here beside the lagoon, you can feel the warmth of the sun beaming down upon you. Its nourishing light continues to fuel the positive energies you've absorbed here today. And so you take a moment to tune into this golden light as it nourishes each part of your body, beginning at the crown of your head. Feel this golden light entering into your crown and then seeping into and relaxing your forehead, your cheeks, your ears, and your mouth. Your entire head now is bathed in golden light. Follow the sun as it flows down your throat, illuminating this space completely. And then as it enters into your shoulders and collarbone, before seeping into your arms, and down to your hands, both of your arms are bathed in golden light. This positive cleansing light fills your heart space and your entire chest cavity, creating a sense of ease and lightness here. And then it flows along your spine, filling your entire back before landing in your belly. Your entire core now is bathed in golden light. The light of the sun permeates your pelvis and your hips, releasing any final knots of tension here. And then it flows through your thighs, into your shins and calves, and eventually fills both of your feet, both of your legs are bathed in golden light. This nourishing light of the sun brings a final boost of life to the positive energies you tapped into today. Taking just a few more breaths into your illuminated body, repeat once again any empowering I am statements that reaffirm these energies. Now let the light fade, along with any words you've been whispering in your mind. Take one more moment to marvel at this majestic waterfall. And when you are ready, let the vision of it fade. Tune back into your felt experience of being held by the surface beneath you. Now there is nothing left for you to do here tonight. All that is required is rest. And as you slumber, the energy you made contact with in this meditation will continue to grow. Breathe into the beauty of these energies, drifting off to sleep when your body-mind is ready. Good night, my friend. Good night.